Guys, this sucks because you have no idea, because this is actually gonna be to decide the boy or girl for our next cat. Whatever it lands on, boy or girl, right now. Oh my gosh. Buddy, what is it? What is it? Oh my God. What is it? What is it? What is it? Oh, we're getting a... to a brand new video, ladies and gentlemen. We are here back on Real Life, everybody. Hope you're all having the best day ever, guys. We are here on my Team Sloth merch. You already know what it is, guys. Link down in the description below, or vroompokesmerch.com. It's a lit website. You already know what it is, guys. So we are here, everybody, and this is exciting. So guys, today's video, my battery's dying. So guys, today's video, we are gonna be deciding our second cat's gender. Yes. Okay, so guys, we are gonna be adopting a second cat. I don't know if you guys heard the news. It's lit news, bro. Everybody hit that like button right now, because we're literally getting a second cat. Oh my gosh, not sure if they'll get a boy or girl yet, but second cat alert coming soon. Guys, comment down below, hashtag second cat alert right now. You have to, and hit the like button. So guys, pretty much, I'll actually show you right now. This little guy right here, this guy right here, uploaded a video on his YouTube channel called "We Are Getting Another Cat," guys, and it is true. It literally is true. Yo, guys, literally, I'll tell y'all the backstory right now. Wait, I gotta find the vid first. Yeah, right here. We are getting another kitten, guys. It's hype, bro, okay? So, guys, the reason I'm making this video is because we are gonna do a spin wheel to determine the cat's gender of what we're gonna be adopting. And we can only write two options, so we're gonna write boy and girl. I'm sorry, but there's not enough room on the wheel. Anyway, so, guys, pretty much... We're gonna decide this literally in the next few minutes. Not gonna be the longest video, but you know what? Let's do some cool tricks. You already know who it is, the star of the show. He actually now has a collar on, guys. He actually has a flea collar. He's having a little bit of a flea issue. He's actually trying to get him off probably right now. Oh, poor guy. It's hot down here in Texas. The bugs are out here, all right? So, guys, we actually built three stools. We finally got stools. Literally, we've been here for, like, 5 months, and we actually finally decided. So let me give it a little bit of a test. Let me rate it on a scale of 1 to 10. They suck. No, I'm just kidding. But you already know what it is. I got the kendama. Yo, if I land this, yo, dude, if I land this, you will have a brother, okay? Buddy. Yo, Clyde. I wonder if he'd go for the ball. Yo, you gonna go for the ball, bro? Buddy. He like finally noticed. He's like, oh wow. Buddy, go for it. Hey. Yeah. Oh my gosh. He's trying, bro. Hey. Oh, whoa, there he is. Oh, he's mad. Boing, boing, boing. He's like, stop! Alright guys, well, let's get to the wheel. Alright guys, so I just writ on the wheel. I just did all of the options, guys, so there's only two. So guys, pretty much start off with GB, GB. Literally all the way around stands for boy and girl, obviously. So boy, right? Stop doing, hey bro, you looking, hey, you can do whatever you want, I don't care. But yo bro, so you, what do you want? Tell the, alright, you want to do an interview, so you have to tell the people. Do you want a brother or sister, buddy? Okay, that's a good answer. Yo, not even like a... All right, so I'm actually gonna do a test spin right now. Just a test spin. It's nothing official. You already know what it is. Kind of scared right now, I can't lie. Hopefully we can get through this. And honestly, if I had to pick like a favorite, like if I wanted one, I don't care, bro. Because you know what? Dude as a boy was lit. And if dude was a girl, if there was a dudette, bro, just be as lit, okay? So guess what? We're gonna spin 50-50 chance. It's just a test, bro. It doesn't even matter. This is the first test. Does not matter at all. Oh my gosh. Having a boy, bro! You trying to have a brother? Hey! Tell the camera if you want a brother. Is that a yes? Alright, I got an idea. Alright, so since you won't talk, if you go to that, that's a boy. And I was gonna say, that's a girl. Yo, hey! You really want a boy, bro? Chill, dude. I was gonna say, alright, let's try this again. You want a boy or girl? Your choice. Okay. All right, guys. So mid-video, you know, I was actually thinking about doing this, but you know, it is actually the day I'm recording this is actually International Sloth Day. Like, that's a thing, bro. So I thought to myself, I was like, guys, we have to celebrate International Sloth Day, right? So guys, I told you all to start following my Twitter in the last few days, because here is the reason. Pretty much, Guys, we are going to be doing a merch giveaway pretty much. Somebody that retweets this has a chance to win. 5 winners will be picked in 1 week, and you could choose between the camo or the black or the buttons, but honestly, like, you're going to choose the buttons over a shirt, bro.
Alright, guys, now that I plugged my merch, you already know, postmerch.com. Guys, pretty much, so Ann Charlie, obviously, we all know we're getting a new cat, but guys, they have no idea that we're going to be getting a new cat between the wheel, bro. Like, the wheel is going to decide the gender. We were literally tweaking. We're like, huh, what should the gender be for, bro? So we are going to literally spin the wheel. It's like a coin toss, bro. So, guys, I'm going to get Ann Charlie right now and explain to them what's going on.
All right, boys. So I've brought the boys, the 3 boys here, okay? So
why does it say BG?
Okay, so, yeah, that's the thing. They have no game boys. So, yeah, we're getting a game or boys. So pretty much, guys, this sucks because you have no idea because this is actually going to be the one. We're literally doing one spin right now to decide the boy or girl for our next cat.
Oh, wait, are you actually kidding me?
This is it. This is
no,
yes. Please, bro, on Viv, this would be so lit. Boy or girl for the next cat, bro.
His brother's.
Bro, I don't know about this.
Dude, I can let you spin it, bro.
We did say we were gonna do this.
Yeah, dude, come on, bro, just one fast spin.
Dude, I didn't know we were doing it today.
I know, I just thought we'd get it over with.
Is this it? Like, is this it?
This is it, boys.
Is this it?
Whatever it lands on, boy or girl, right now. Oh my gosh.
Buddy,
what is it? What is it? Oh my god. What is it? What is it? What is it? Oh! We're getting a... Oh, we scanned him. We're getting a girl! Oh my gosh.
Wait.
Are you serious? Bonus, how do you feel? You're getting a girlfriend.
Sister.
You're getting a girl sister.
You're getting a girlfriend, bro.
Getting a girlfriend, bro. You know, okay.
Wow, he really does.
Maybe he wanted a boy. Here, let's put it on B, see what he does.
Maybe he wanted a brother.
Yeah. Bonus?
What are your thoughts now?
What do you think? We're getting a boy now. Okay.
Well, guys, that is it. We're literally getting a girl cat very soon. So everybody right now, hit that like button if you're watching this video because that literally just threw me off so hard, bro. Literally, the anxiety was freaking me out, man. Literally, like, right in that moment, I was like, am I going to have another boy cat? Am I going to have my first girl cat? Like, bro, it was scary. So, guys, we're going to end the video off here. Hope you're having the best day ever. Be sure to cop my merch at pokesmerch.com. I love you guys so much. Have the best day ever. Peace out. Goodbye.